Ian, what? What are you doing staring inside the plants and that, whatever you call this? I'm Robert Cantuaco.
What's that?
Oh, you mean that?
Yes, that.
Yeah, that's the ozone layer. It's what keeps the bad light from entering the Earth's surface. Otherwise, we'd be all burning right now. Got that?
I'm gonna rest for a while, even though it's only been 10 minutes.
Come on!
If you guys are wondering if it's hot, it's all because the several holes in the ozone layer. It lets the bad ultraviolet rays to penetrate and hit the Earth's surface. As you may know, metal is a great magnet of heat. Let me get it all rest in another spot.
I wonder what other people think about this. Let's go ask them, shall we?
Might be asking a question? What are your thoughts on the holes in the ozone layer and how do you think we can solve it?
The holes in the ozone layer, yeah, they're becoming really big and then they're melting all the polar areas. And maybe we could solve it by buying the air guns that are anti-CFC and then we're gonna also ask our parents to buy these.
Thank you for your time. Let's go.
What are your thoughts on the holes in the ozone layer, and how do you think we can solve it?
I think we should get food.
I've heard better, but I think that's good enough.
Hey, why don't we ask you a question?
Yes.
Okay. What are your thoughts on the holes in the ozone layer, and how do you think we can solve it?
They're not throwing trash anywhere.
You see people like those. I don't know what they're really like, don't you think?
Go throw it. Go throw that.
All right.
You sure it's biodegradable?
What are your thoughts on the holes in the ozone layer and how do you think we can solve
it? I think it's scary because we can die. And I think we can solve it by getting rid of
CFC.
How about you?
I think that it's really bad because the ultraviolet rays can find a way to reach Earth and we'll die. And so we can save the Earth, we should really ban the CFC products because it's bad.
Thank you for your time. That was the most intelligent answer I have heard throughout these interviews. Thank God for that. And then, they're like the lowest grade of interview today. That's great.
Let the party rock! Put your hands up, everybody just dance.